so many of us who experience trauma earlier on in our life, it's not about the event that we experienced. It's the fact that we experienced it in a context that lacked empathic responses. And so that piece is essential to difficult conversations. Many people have histories where they revealed very painful personal things to those who needed to care for them and got no response. You have got to think about that when you want to bring something deeply personal to someone.